In 2013, Nivea wanted to let women know about their most revolutionary face cleansing product yet. The new Pure Effect Total Face Cleanup that provided 5 benefits in 5 minutes. Its USP? It could be used as a wash, scrub, pack, oil remover and spot remover all at once. But in India, it was an unwritten rule that whenever someone said just 5 minutes, they never meant it. Sometimes they meant 10 minutes, sometimes 15, and in some cases, it was just a way to get out of a sticky situation. So how would Nivea get the public to believe its claim, just 5 minutes to beauty, and also get them to try this new product? Here's what we did. Nivea created an integrated digital campaign to promote just 5 minutes. To create early buzz, we launched an anonymous hashtag. Select tweets then led audiences to the Just 5 Minutes website where visitors could create their own memes. Simultaneously, Nivea held an official press conference to launch Total Face Cleanup with Bollywood actress Pariniti Chopra. Finally, Nivea took ownership of the hashtag with the launch of the new and revamped Just5Minutes.in. Users were also encouraged to share their 5 Minutes to Beauty stories for a chance to meet the actress. The result? The campaign was a viral hit among users active on all digital platforms. The Just 5 Minutes hashtag trended nationally as well as globally. The site recorded a staggering 1 lakh visits with almost 90,000 unique visitors and 3 lakh page views. 1,000 beauty stories poured in with nearly 58,000 people requesting for samples of the product. Nivea had made a successful entry in the face cleansing market and established that in a cacophony of people using the phrase just 5 minutes to buy time, there was still someone who was keeping their word.